Did you watch Power Rangers when you were a kid? Probably not.
I might have a little bit. I know of the Power Rangers, and I feel like I've seen a little bit of it, but not a whole lot.
Ooh, well, welcome. They were the shit when I was growing up.
That's why I hear.
Dude looks like the guy from Bright.
What the fuck? He's just putting the suits.
Oh, so he's giving up the suits to someone else. Is that Bryan Cranston?
Kind of looks like it. So these like the Infinity Stones before Marvel did it?
Well, it shouldn't be unhappy because I just milked their... him.
Oh, dude.
Ew. We don't have a cow. We have a bull.
Jesus. Are they just straight up in a Power Rangers for like... That's a kid's show and they're just going to be like... You jerked off the cow.
Gross.
Ooh. Man, that cop didn't give a fuck. There's no way they didn't
see him
turn.
How did they not see him?
There's no fucking way. Jesus Christ.
This kid sucks at driving.
He really, really does.
I had scouts coming to every game. You could have written your own ticket. Now it's all gone.
I don't want your life.
Now you gotta come here every Saturday for the rest of the year just so you can graduate. With all these other weirdos and criminals.
That's a pretty big difference between the two. Weirdos and criminals. There's a gap, man.
Yeah, I'm weird. Don't call me a criminal. Ooh, bitch slap. What did the five fingers say to the face?
You guys looking to get busted or something? This place is a restricted area.
Oh, there's five of them. Five Power Rangers. What? There's gold in there.
Nobody's...
Don't smash
this
it.
This kid is his own boss.
The Infinity Stones.
Did they get all of them?
I guess.
It's not even his van. Fucking up the bumper.
It's not that kind of van. Oh, it's drifting in a van? Come on. The door is ajar. The door is ajar.
How can the door be ajar?
What? What?
Wow.
No. That would not happen.
Appreciate that totally
shoddy built shit. Train!
Another train!
Oh my god. What a dick.
Where'd he come from?
Hey, what do you want me to do?
He just fucked up that van.
Where did he come from though? Oh, shit!
I got it.
Did not expect that.
Dude, they'd be fucking so dead. There's no way. Oh, unless, of course, the fucking things are gonna...
They're gonna get their power suits or something.
Look at that car. There's
Holy
look at the people
shit.
In that. They'd be fucked. There's
they weren't
no way.
Wearing seat belts. They're all dead.
Oh,
movie
they
over.
Should be.
Roll credits. Are they all super strong now?
I guess so.
Okay, he is super strong.
Of course. Fuck
now
you.
Now he's popular. Now women want him. Men want to be him.
Men want to be inside him.
Why would they bring those things to school?
Yeah. Oh my god, what's Whoa. Going on here?
Get your shit off the counter! I could do that, but I don't want to.
It's like the Matrix.
He's beginning to believe. I don't think he's got the distance.
Yeah, I don't know.
My nuts!
How did he know there was something down there? You don't even see any like indication of light or something. Nothing. Not a fucking thing.
The drugs are starting to kick in. Jawas?
Dum dum.
Zordon. Zoltan.
Why would you knock on it?
Hello?
That's terrifying.
It's very weird looking.
Pee in that cup.
That's fucking.
What?
Why? How does she have that on hand?
Piss in this cup. Maybe. How would that homeless guy still have gold in his teeth? He's homeless.
He
would have sold those things
that.
A long time
yeah,
ago.
Oh, shit.
Well, they have 11 days to prep to fight this army.
No shit. That is not enough time.
Not even close. They still have school and shit, too. And football. You need a montage. Even Rocky had a montage. Oh, yeah. They got the WWF-style wrestling moves. Suplex. Teach them the Hogan leg drop, and it's over.
I like how the robot has, like, a beer belly. Oh, the suit still doesn't even look good.
It looks so stupid. She just stands there and lets her do it?
Yeah, I wouldn't
maybe,
have
maybe
that.
She hasn't had a date in a while or something. Creepy.
A little bit. She needs to brush her teeth.
Yeah. At least floss. Let's look at the big book of British smiles. I don't brush. She's looking a little more human. Getting hit in the face with anything bigger than 5 pounds of metal would just kill. She loves gold.
Oh, yeah, she's gold members. My Finky?
Put it in the skin box. That classic movie mistake of talking too much.
Yep.
It's like a cheap ripoff of the Tesseract.
Kind of, yeah. Don't rush. He's already dead, so.
Yeah, did they make sure he's breathing?
I don't even know.
Carrying around a dead body. Weekend at Bernie's 3.
Oh, shit. They're morphing.
It's got that new suit smell.
Wait, someone died in this, didn't they?
They definitely did. Oh, that's what they were mining.
That's the way to get the gold.
What the fuck?
And they have built-in laser swords.
That's so much gold.
That's a lot of gold.
Man, if she was just a couple more months late, there wouldn't be any gold left. Oh, my God.
Cue the theme song.
Woo! There's no way that thing can fly that slow.
It is going really slow, eh? Why are people running towards it?
Yeah, no shit. Aw, Bumblebee.
No!
See ya!
Oh, my God.
Called that shit. Oh, dude, there's like fucking so much money right there if you just drove home.
Hadouken!
Oh, no.
Jason, Kimberly, no! We're falling in the pit.
That thing is a lot bigger than they were as a team.
Yep.
Five, you know what I mean?
So if she's been able to jump into Goldar this whole time, why didn't she?
Son of a bitch, that would be such a pain in the ass.
They would just get their ass kicked right now. Figuring out how to use this giant robot, they'd be done.
That's hard.
Woo! That's a good name. Power suplexing this thing? Wow.
It's fucking wrestling again.
And they knew that they had swords on their back? How?
Yeah, no shit, eh? Pretty gnarly swords, though.
Keeps his pimp hand strong. Why are people using the flash on their camera? It's daytime.
Yeah, no kidding. Does Roy from The Office know his son is, a fucking
he must.
Ranger?
He must have recognized his voice.
Dude, do they not know how to fix a fucking wall? You gotta take all that shit off and then put new shit in.